This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with the day in rock and roll history. On this day, November 30th, 1960, Bobby Rydell appears on CBS-TV's Red Skelton Show. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.